Hello, my glamorous friends. Welcome back to Be Glamorous by Lindsay. Today I have a glamorous cop tutorial for you featuring Glamorous Chicks Cosmetics, and you can get your own at glamorouschickscosmetics.com. So if you'd like to see how to achieve today's look, please stay tuned. So I'm going to get started the same way I usually do, with some white cream liner on my lower lash line. Then I am going to take some Glamorous Chicks Cosmetics blue shimmer powder. It's a nice navy blue here. Also going to apply that to my lid, but I'm really going to only really apply the color right here in the corner, and then I'm going to take a blending brush and just blend the rest out here. Then I'm going to use a gold shadow to blend that a little bit into the brow, and then I'm going to use a white highlighter on the inner corner and right under here under the brow, and I'm going to blend that together as well. Now I'm going back in with the same brush that I applied the blue, and I'm just going to add a little bit more color, staying away from the edge that I blended out already. Now I'm going to take a yellow shade from Glamorous Chicks Cosmetics called Banana and apply that to the rest of the lid. And you don't want to blend those too much because then it will turn green. So just lightly tap it. Then using a nice yellow highlighter, I'm going to highlight my brow bone and the inner corner. I'm going to blend that slightly. Now I'm going to add some black liner . Now I'm going to just use a white liquid eyeliner to accent line. Now I'm going to use this royal blue glitter called Caribbean Blue and apply that to the lower lash line here. Make it nice and sparkly, just the way I like. Alright, so for my lips, I use Pacific from Glamorous Chicks Cosmetics, as well as the glitter Caribbean Blue. Thank you so much for stopping by and checking out this tutorial. Have a glamorous day.